the lobby that I get into. Will you turn off that clown music? It's horrible. Jesus. I'm gonna have to switch to a private party here. Let's get out of my club. Start making some money here. Seems like my club's losing popularity here. Maybe I should. Yeah, as I'm gonna be on for a minute, so what we'll do is we'll promote my club. Get that extra money in. It's not really worth it though, to be honest. It gives you $10,000 every. Oh yeah. Register as a CEO. There we go. Now, let's go down here. Alright. Going to here. We'll get a popularity. I have no goods to sell, but it says I have goods. 1 out of 7. Cash creation. got that going on. Let's go to nightclub management. Let's promote the club. We're only making $1,500 a day. That is horrible. Yeah. It was up to 10 grand yesterday. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully this lobby's not too bad. The last one I played was horrible. The player's constantly messing with you. This truck at, man. Can't even see where the truck is. Gosh darn it. What is it? Oh, we got some jackass in a jet. This one? No, it's a carry on here. Alright, let's go. Okay. Hopefully we can get to these stupid supplies. Stupid map too much. Alright. Here we go. Alright, next. Where's he at? Right there. Nope, that's not him. Fuck, where's the truck, man? Are you kidding me right now? Where is it? Is that... That's not it. Where is the truck, man? Are you fucking kidding me? Did they jack my truck already? Dude, this is irritating. Yeah. Where is this? Where's the supplies, man? Where is it here? Stupid. Oh, complete waste of time, man. Go get these supplies. I don't know what that was. What was that? Oh, that's my old house. Gonna get off here. After this, I gotta get my car out of impound. That was another player. That could have been bad. Probably gonna flip around and come after me. That seems to be the... Nobody seems to want to help each other out in this game too much. Online is just, like, straight up a horrible place to really play. But it's fun at the same time. But you got some guys who have been playing way too long, that's for sure. They know exactly where everything is. Let's go get these fire supplies here. Let's go. Really? Are you kidding me? This is stupid, dude. It says there's an open area here, and it's not. It's a big wall. No. Go this way, and then this way. What do we got here? Oh, crap, it's in the impound lot. There we go, got it. There we go. Got this real quick here. Yeah, come on, let's go, Bevis. Alright, let's get these supplies back to the club. Yeah. Hopefully nobody messes with me too much. We do get some online players though, and I am definitely on their map, so... Definitely gotta promote this nightclub more. Fuck. No. Come on, Shane. Oh, Jesus. Come on, man. I wish these guys would help me out. These other online players just try to attack you. They don't even try to help you at all. I'm only half a mile away, so I might be able to make it. Come on! Let's go, we are half a mile away. Come on. Nope, just pit him. Fuck, I couldn't pit him. No, I'm almost dead. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. Let's go. Come on, no. Mom, we are almost there. We're fucking almost there, come on. So close, my club's right up here. Literally right here. There we go. Yeah. Ha! Alright. That's one down. Alright, let's not do any more of those. I need to get some of these supply runs done. For this warehouse missions. Definitely, so I need to get my fancy car out of impound though too. that's what we'll do first. I think we'll put an impound lot.
Jesus Christ. Okay, the booze is back, and the people will be too. Believe me.
That hurt. I didn't think I was gonna make that one. It's a lot harder playing these solo. Cargo, this is about, I don't give a fuck about all that. I need to get my car, so I need a car. No, stop. Stop, 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 stop.
What up, homie?
See you at the knitting circle.
There's a foreclosure, that's fine. Give me a car. Alright, so we need to do some cargo runs. So, but first, let's go into, need to get into my office building here. No, we'll go to the personal vehicles, go here. Nope. We'll get my car back, and then we'll go to the office building. Definitely some dudes on my map too, so. Mine too. Oh, that's a SWAT truck. Yeah, we don't want to do that. Alright, now that's done, now we need to go to my office building. Don't fuck around, dude. Damn, I never heard that. Here. Alright. Go up here. Should go to the ammunition. Get some new armor. I should. get one of these missions going since I own a warehouse now.
Good to see you, boss.
Shout out. Alright, let's log in. Let's go. I am a CEO, you douche. Alright, special cargo.
So, this is your summary page. It gives you an overview of your holdings. The warehouses you own, you can have up to 5. How much stock you've got, and what your capacity is. The more stock you hold, the better your negotiating position, and the higher the resale price.
Okay. So, I need to go here. I need to go here. And I need to do... God, so expensive. Alright, let's go. Collect the medical supplies. Hopefully, I have no armor, half health. Hopefully, we can do something there.
It's there for taking. Get
Thank
it and
you.
Bring it back to the warehouse.
Okay. Hopefully. Oh, where's my car? Let's go, Bibbits. Collect medical supplies. I think it's gonna be 3 trips, though. That's the thing. Gotta go collect them, drop them off at the warehouse, and then I think I could actually fuck with them now, via my club, maybe. I'm not sure. Far away, it's about 3 miles each. I gotta take them back to the warehouse, though. That's the shitty part. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hopefully there's a, hopefully I just don't get messed with too much while this happens. If you guys tuned into my last episode on YouTube, I got messed with pretty hardcore there at the end. Actually made me rage quit. That was like, what, an hour ago, 2 hours ago? Decided, fuck you, man. Don't fuck with me. You're gonna catch me anyway. Need to try. Alright, so I got to go get these supplies and then I got to drop them off. It's actually a 2-part because you have to get the supplies and you actually got to deliver the supplies from the warehouse. So what I'll end up doing... Sorry. Should go to an ammunition. It'd be really, really, really good idea to get some life. That's alright, because I'm sure there's gonna be a cop or something here. There's always a cop or something on these supply runs. Doesn't just go smoothly. Whoa, what? 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 Okay. Let's go. I need to take my first left. I need to catch these fuckers. Take my first left, left, left. Fuck. Alright, left. This will be left. Alright, here we go. Hopefully they just stop. Just stop. Oh, you fucking prick. Oh, fuck you, man. Are you fucking kidding me? This is fucking irritating. I just want to steal the fucking shit here. Fuck you, man. Really? Alright, you wanna fuck around? Alright, that's it. That's it. You fucking piece of shit. Really? This is so stupid, dude. Really? How the fuck am I supposed to get these supplies? That van does not stop. Am I supposed to blow up the fucking van? Shoot the driver, maybe? I don't fucking know, man. And what's with this fucking semi, dude? How the... Yeah? Fuck, did you get through there? Jesus fucking Christ. This is so stupid. This mission's fucking retarded. I can't just go jack the van. I can't shoot the tires out because it just fucks me in the end. I can't blow up the van because... Dude, this is fucking stupid, man. Get the fuck off me, man. Number one, you wouldn't have been able to see me from that far behind. Really? Let's go. Come on, car. This fucking van, dude. Fuck, dude. So stupid. Are you... Is this how it's gonna be? I'm gonna get fucked now? I should just be playing heist, to be honest with you. Is that my van? No, it's not my fucking van. Where's he at? I can't call Lester. I'm not that level yet. So, just fucking fantastic. Stop fucking... Dude, this is getting fucking old really fast. How is this van moving so fucking fast? This makes zero sense. Stay full going forward, thank you. Piece of shit. Let's see if I can pit this fucker. Probably fucking not, right? Let me guess. This fucking van's bulletproof too, right? Pull the fuck over, man. Can I shoot these fucking windows out? Fuck no, you can't. So I can't shoot the windows out. The fuck am I supposed to pull this fucking dude over, man? Fuck, come on, dude. Motherfuck, pull over, bitch. Alright, we're gonna go put tires here. Yeah, his tires are bulletproof too, that's fucking phenomenal. Come on, dude. Really? Really? Well, of course he's fine, right? Fuck, dude. Fuck out of the way, man. Fuck you. Are you fucking kidding me? This is getting really fucking old. Come on. Fuck, am I supposed to get that fucking... Magically, the fucking cops came, huh? Let's go, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I can't collect the fucking shipment, dude. I cannot collect it. I can't. This fucking piece of shit fucking van won't fucking die, dude. Get it? I can't get the fucking van, dude. You should have no tire left. Get the fucking van, dude. This is fucking ridiculous, dude. Oh boy, Shane's dead. No, he's not. Shane's safe. Shane's safe. Shane's safe. Don't die, Shane. Fucking bullshit, dude. Every time I go to grab three fucking crates, fucking hose, man. You can't stop the fucking van, dude. You can't stop this van, you can't. Oh, wait, what? That's not the police. He robbed me. Those are my crates. The cops impounded them. And I need them. I just spent $60,000 on them. And I can't stop this fucking van. I've completely fucked my sports car. Bad. I've shot the tires. I've rammed this motherfucker countless times. There's just no way to get him to stop. You fucking bitch. Come here. Oh my god. Yeah. Come on, flip it. Come on. Of course I'm in the fucking tree, right? Get the fuck out of the car! Get out of the car, get out of the car, get out of the car! No! You! I finally had the fucker stopped! Oh my god, this fucking game. Yeah, it hasn't been impounded, that's cute. I don't give a fuck anymore. Dude, this is something. Yeah, it's dead. Okay, I found something in. What? Oh, I hate this game. What is this? I don't care about this. That's another 60 grand down the fucking drain. Oh, he's stopped though. Why is he stopped? My crate stopped. My crate stopped. I got 45 seconds to get to the motherfucker. Oh, somebody fucking. Fuck with my crate. Fuck with my crate. Fuck with my crate. Alright, we're almost there. Come on, baby. Don't fucking move. No! No, I'm gonna be so mad. Don't drive off. Please don't drive off. Don't drive off. Don't drive off. Don't turn green. Don't turn green. Don't turn green. Don't turn green. I got it, baby. I got it. It's mine now. Oh, yeah. You know how happy this makes me? I had seconds to spare. Oh. Alright, so that's the trick. You gotta wait for a red light. Follow it till it gets to a red light or it stops. Jack it, because you ain't stopping this fucking van. That's for fucking sure. At least none of this went to waste. That would have been another $60,000. I would have been so mad, dude. No, it was 18,000, I think, for the crates here. I don't know, it was something stupid. Definitely cost me money, that's for sure. But we got all three crates in here. I do have somebody after me, he's in red. I don't think he'll get me though. That's great. I hate these servers where everybody's just killing everybody. It's so stupid. Yeah, everybody's got missions to do. I don't know what the fuck they're doing, man. It's irritating though. Alright. Finally. Alright, let's make sure I get this safe and sound to the yard. Safe and sound. Gently. Winner! Chicken dinner! This is good news. Finally, Jesus Christ. So technically I'm only halfway done that.
Well done, boss. The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on negotiating position though. So the more stock you have, the better the price you'll get. Holding is risky. So find a level you're comfortable with and sell there.
I have to deliver it though. So that's kind of fucking stupid. I mean, let's do it. Okay. So now I just have to drive this. I think. I don't know, I don't like these missions, they're stupid.
We're all lined up. Cargo's in a plane at LSIA.
What?
All you gotta do is fly it out to the drop off location, land it, and the sale goes through. Make it happen, boss.
I really don't want to. And my car's in the inbound lot, so what can we do here? Let's just grab a car. Oh, that's great. No traffic, huh? Sure. Nope. Okay, nope. Yep. I'll mob in a minivan. We're going to a plane anyway. Baby, let's go. Oh! Dude, I've never flown a plane before. Let's see how it goes. So I got three crates. This is kind of irritating, though, that I have to deliver it all myself. You would think that I could afford to hire some people since I have was rich enough to buy a fucking warehouse in the beginning, right? Why the fuck would I do this? I don't see any CEOs doing this shit. Stupid. Oh, wrong way. Huh. All right. No. Stupid ass radio. Really? Really?
Up your ass, huh?
Oh, fuck you, man. Oh, where the fuck is the plan? Okay. What? Dude. What? Wait. This makes... Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, helicopter. Please don't be a plane. 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 It's a plane. Okay, I don't remember how to fly a plane, but we're gonna figure it out. This one. Dude, wait, no! What? Wait, what? Oh, you fucking idiot. Alright. Go this one first. I'll get it. Alright, so. Oh, there it is. No, that's not right. Alright, cool. Cool. Not cool. 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 Not cool. I mean, where am I flying to? Is the real question of the day? What did I fucking say? I don't know how to drop stuff. It's gonna be very bad. Probably should be flying higher than this. That's a way up there. Let's go. Really not that bad of a pilot, I guess. So we'll really know when I land. No. Oh. don't know about this. Alright. Oh, shit. Dummy. Fuck. Oh, there it is. Land the plane to deliver the special cart. Oh, okay, I get you. Well, let's do it like this then. Whoa, there's a bunch of bad guys over there. Alright, here we go. No. Why the fuck are they shooting at me, dude? Alright, let's go back. Okay. Let's go back. Straighten the plane out. Go over here. That's nice. We landed. Nope, we landed. Why are we landed? How do I tip it back? I'm so sick of this fucking shit. This fucking bullshit. So much bullshit.
That's unfortunate.
This is crazy. Oh, I get pissed right now. Like, we're fucking for real, dude. As requested. Alright, how do we want to do this now? I fucking hate this shit. Like, why couldn't I just drive that shit? Slow down. No. Oh, you fucking whore. That's fine. This game is really frustrating. Wanted me to land on that airport with all those dudes shooting at me and I had no health? That's really... I don't know how the fuck I was supposed to do that. Warehouse missions are stupid. Stupid. Alright, let's see if we can do this shit then. Actually, you know what? Let's put this in the garage here. If I can, I don't think I can. I think it's motorcycles only. Which would really be stupid, but... Yep, it is. Cool. It is. Motorcycles only. Good thing I bought this piece of shit property. I don't even know what the address is to this one. We'll have a motorcycle delivered here, though, because I'm not fucking around no more. Get a motorcycle delivered here. I don't even know what property this is, to be honest with you. Let's go here. Which one is? $69,000 for a fucking motorcycle. No, it's not. It's a different one. No. Measured motorcycle. Surprise. Just maybe. Okay, so now I have to be president of the motorcycle club. Alright, so I got $80,000. Counterfeit. This is strong. This, alright, so. Pending setup. Inactive. How do we do this? Oh, what is it here? Grand Sonora Desert. Okay. Every cash. My business. Alright, so I need to go do this. Okay, so. Actually, let's get back in there. Alright, so. Let's talk about your total sales, total earnings. Okay, let's go. Okay, so. Well, let's get this done here. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, so it's in the Grand Sonoma Desert. My counterfeit cash ring. My motorcycle should be here by now, and it is. Awesome. So, now we need to, wait, what? No, I need to find my businesses here. I need to find my business. Alright, where is it? I'm in the Grand Sonora Desert. Is that it? Yep, that's where we gotta go. Alright. Alright. Let's see how it goes here. Your camp cash business. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Let's go.
Hey, you know what you just saw?
No.
You just saw potential. Get these supplies and you'll turn those empty rooms into a real business. Let's go.
Supplies. All right, there we go. Jesus criminally. Wow, okay. Didn't even hurt. Don't hit my bike, you whore. Okay, oh yeah. YOLO. Fuck. God damn, dude. You didn't even fucking stop, man. Fucking stupid. These drivers of this game are fucking horrible. Worse than me, even. See, the fucking dude trying to kill me. Well, that's here. Watch out. Alright. We're there. What are we doing here? Wait, what? Is there a truck? Oh, there is a truck. Okay. We're doing an interaction menu. Yeah, sweet. Vehicles. Let's put some people. Switch people. Services. Told me to. I don't care. Well, whatever. Let's go. Alright, get it to the new post. Well, hurry. What? Oh, God. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. Be alright. I didn't see anybody in Harmony. So, we should be pretty safe. This thing is kind of slow though, so hopefully no other players can, no other motorcycle clubs see me do this. Or hopefully they just leave me alone. these lobbies always seem really, really toxic, though, so you never know. Fuck. Yep, we're gonna... I'm gonna have to hurry here. As soon as I get this counterfeit cash thing done, I'll be able to actually use a technician from my club to help with this too, so fuck you. I don't know whose car that was, but it was somebody's car. That's done. Now I think we need more. Okay. Now what's next? Counter cash process will begin here once the staff arrive. So now I have to go get staff members, I guess. That'll be awesome. Ooh. Supplies level is full. Stock level is not so full. So we're gonna have to resupply, right? No, we're not. We're gonna need to get staff. I don't have enough money, I don't think, for that. So, where's, all right. So I don't really get it, man. This is kind of okay. So I have the supplies. How do I get the staff, though? That's the real question. How do you get a staff? That's the real question today. Alright, so now I should be able to go back to my nightclub. I think. Dude, this game is really fucking confusing, to be honest with you. Like, it's kind of fucking... Let's go back to my stupid club real quick here. No. My club property. Yes. Now let's call and get a car. Alright, oh yeah.
Morse Mutual Insurance. How can we help you?
There it is, yeah.
I'll do my best.
Oh, damn, that was expensive. Okay. Okay, so now let's go back here. And let's go to... I want my goddamn fucking car.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Hurry up. Bring me my car. And then, did I mark the thing? Yeah, I already marked it. Good, we're good. Alright, where's my... Oh, there it is. It's kind of ignorant. Why the fuck would you put it over here? Dick. Why'd you leave the fucking radio on? Jesus. Whoop. Fuck off, cunt. Actually, this isn't too far from my casino, really. This is gonna take a lot of effort to be making millions. I don't know how some of these players have the time for this shit. Oh. Oh no! Oh, I saw it at the end there. I'm a horrible driver. Horribly awesome driver. Alright, gotta get to my nightclub. I need enough money, I think, to buy another tech now from my nightclub so that I can run my counterfeit cash ring. Shit through that. I'm not sure. Two things I'll be able to. Well, that dude's moving on me really fucking fast. Huh. Sorry about the driving, I'm looking at my map. God, I need a car. Alright. Nope. Hey, pussies. Don't be pussies. Alright, let's go in. Alright. They're still escaping. Are you kidding me? We'll shut that part up. Alright, so...
Hey there, boss.
I should have some money up here. And hopefully I can set up the counterfeit cash shit. I will have to resupply it, though. Occasionally. By occasionally, I mean a lot. That's over here, isn't it? Yeah, that's over here. Why is my club not popular? What's going on, dude? I just did the... Oh, okay, it is popular. There's people up here this time. $10,000 per 48 minutes is not worth doing all the fucking missions. To be honest with you. But you can make a shitload of money. I only got $4,000. Are you kidding me? $4,000. I've been playing like an hour. That's fucking ridiculous. Close the fucking safe. I thought this was the smart way to do it, and I guess I was fucking wrong. Why aren't you closing the fucking safe? Thank you. Stupid. Now I gotta switch off the motorcycle club president shit, and I think I can still get in here. Hopefully I can still get in here. Let's go. I can, cool. Alright, so, I guess not really. This is crazy, dude. No. No. How much is he? That's fine. For him. If I want to take him out there. Oh! Can I sell anything yet? What do you mean 0 out of 10? Warehouse management. Available goods, 2 out of 7, yeah. Whatever, 1, 2 out of 7. How much is it to hire him? Will you tell me how much I fucking need? That would be great. Alright, so 2 out of 7. 101. Five goods sold. Upgrades. I don't want any of that shit. Why is it going down, dude? I just promoted this fucking club. Alright, well, I think we're gonna stop the stream and have the video up on YouTube. And we will start more tomorrow. Alright, thanks for watching. And stuff. Like and subscribe and whatever. Thank you guys.